Hello and welcome to the session. Today I'll help you with the following question. The question says, when a die is thrown, list the outcomes of an event of getting a prime number, not a prime number, a number greater than 5, a number not greater than 5. Now let's move on to the solution. Now on throwing a die, the outcomes are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now let's consider a part of the first part which says list the outcomes of an event of getting a prime number. So you have seen that on throwing a die the outcomes are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Now of these 6 numbers, the prime numbers are 2, 3 and 5. So we have outcomes of an event of getting a prime number are 2, 3 and 5. Now let's see the B part, where we have to list the outcomes of an event of getting not a prime number. So of these 6 numbers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, the numbers that are not prime numbers are 1, 4 and 6. So we have 1, 4 and 6 are not prime numbers. So we have outcomes of an event of getting not a prime number are 1, 4 and 6. Now let's see the A part of the second part which says that list the outcomes of an event of getting a number greater than 5. Of these numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, the number that is greater than 5 is 6. So the outcomes of an event of getting a number greater than 5 is 6. Now let's see the B part, where we have to list the events of getting a number not greater than 5. So of these 6 numbers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, the numbers not greater than 5 are 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So the outcomes of an event of getting a number not greater than 5 is 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So our final answer is outcomes of an event getting for the first part, A part, the answer is 2, 3, 5. For the B part, it's 1, 4, 6. For the second A part, it's 6 and B part, it's 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So hope you enjoyed the session. Have a good day.